5,000.
They run, they kind of gallop like horses, they're small.
So Cuban crocodile and the rest are alligators.
There's also one
spectacled caiman
in there somewhere.
The ones from the
Pantanal
in Brazil?
Yeah, kind of like down south in South America.
Okay. Unless he's the one by the rock on the far left. Doesn't look right size.
He's a little bit lighter in color and he's missing a slight little chunk out of the tip of his tail.
His back is like smoother, a little pointier snow.